Okay. Hello, my name is Julia Galloway. I'm 17 years old.
Jonathan Lococo. I go to Castro Valley High.
Marlon Ochoa. I am 15 years old.
My name is Michael Guisapachi. I'm going to be a junior at Redwood High School.
Here you get to learn how to learn.
You get to do a lot more hands-on rather than just listening to a lecture.
Find answers by yourself, and that just makes you a better learner.
More independent.
And you also get to talk with your peers, actually, like, communicate. You're not held back from just, like, listening, and, like, while your teacher's talking.
My takeaway is that anybody can learn how to code.
Their philosophy of learn by doing and...
How to learn.
They taught me to, through the hardships, you know, going, you have to persevere because there is an answer.
They tell you in the real world you're gonna like need to learn new things.
It's probably not gonna be right in front of you, but it will be there.
I could definitely become a software engineer.
It's just so open and everyone's laughing and
very personal. It's not like school where like you just go, everyone gets to talk. It's a good experience. It's like it really lets you use your creativity.
Really friendly, really welcoming. I think anyone could, you know, feel comfortable here. That's what I really like about it, is that, you know, it really builds like a sense of community.
And it was definitely worth it. I'd say you should definitely apply, because it's different from everything.
It's so important these days to be able to code, and the whole burden just made it more fun.
You really want to make yourself stand out if you want to go somewhere in life, and I think this is a great place to make yourself stand out.